Okay, now good morning, students. Right now, we'll see this question. Draw the graph of variable sines, variable cosines. Find area of the region bounded by x-axis, y-axis, and y is equal to sine x between 0 to pi by delta. Okay, now we'll see this figure first. Xx dash. So first we take here this is y x x dash y y dash. This is passing to 0, so sine x curve. Okay, then you need to go for cos x curve. So cos x curve means you can go likewise. Okay. Now this is what we got. Now this is 1 comma 0 comma 1 0 0 pi by 4 pi by 2. Okay, 3 pi by 4 pi pi by 4 here. Here 3 pi by 4 2 pi. Here pi by 4. Here 2 pi, here pi, likewise. Now, this is what you got. 2 pi by 4, 3 pi by 4, 4 pi by 4, 5 pi by 4. 0, pi by 4, pi by 2, here pi by 2, here pi by 2. Here pi, okay. This 2 pi by 4, 3 pi by 4, 4 pi by 4. 2 pi by 4, 3 pi by 4. 4 pi by 4, 5 pi by 4. Like what you did. Okay, now it is asked here in this case, what happened? Now shaded area is equal to first this area, to 5 pi by 4. To pi by 2 is mostly here. Pi by 2 in the up to here, 5 by 4. So shaded region is, so this is the area of enclosed region is equal to shaded region between pi by 4 to pi by 4 on x axis, y axis, and y is equal to sine x. Now this is a shaded region. Okay. Now what comes here? So there are three regions: A1, A2, and A3.
So this is A1,
This is VA2 and this is VA3. Therefore, area of the region is equal to A1 plus A2 plus A3. A1, what is the limits? Take care. We have to find all the areas. Okay? Now what comes here? A1 is equal to integral 0 to pi by 4 y into cos curve. First is 0 to pi by 4 cos x dx. Okay, so this is the here, upper limit. That is equal to integral 0 to pi by 4 cos x dx plus a2 is equal to how much of it come here? Pi by 4 to pi sin x dx. A3 is equal to pi by 2, 5 pi by 4 cos x dx. Mod cos
pi by 2 to pi because it is down also. So mod cos x. This is down. So we are drawing this in the part also. So under x axis on mod cos x. Okay, so pi by 4 to pi and this part also here. So this way you will get.
Okay, now what happens to this area if you get here like this? So
that is equal to sin x 0 to pi by 4 a plus sin x minus cos x. Pi by 4 to pi plus sin x pi by 2 to pi by 4.
Now we can go for this part which is upper.
Okay. What comes here?
That is equal to sin pi by 4 minus sin 0 plus minus cos pi plus cos pi by 4 plus sin pi by 4 pi pi by 4 minus sin pi by 2.
This is what I can explain.
That's below region. So you will get here 1 by root 2 minus 0.
1 by root 2 minus 0 minus of minus 1 plus 1 by root 2 plus sin pi by 2 minus 1 root 2 minus cos pi by 2.
Sin pi by 4, what we take here? Minus 1 by root 2 minus 1.
That is equal to 1 by root 2 plus 1 plus 1 by root 2 minus 1 by root 2 minus 1. This is modulus, modulus of. So this is plus 1 by 2 plus 1. So what comes here? 2 plus 3 by root 2. 2 plus 3 by root 2 square. Why these questions are very important? The two curves intersection.
Downwards you have to use the modulus. Okay, right? Clear? Yeah? Understood now? Okay. Note down this part. Okay, now you can see it clearly. Note down. Next question. Next question. Find the area of the region XY.
Find the area of the region x comma y after
such that 0 less than equal to y less than x square plus 1. Okay, next. 0 less than equal to y less than equal to x plus 1. Zero less than equal to x less than equal to 2.
So y less than x plus 1, y less than x plus 1, 0 less than x less than equal to 2. Right.
So given equation of the curves are and lines are.
So given equation of curves. Y is equal to x square plus 1. Y is equal to x plus 1. X is equal to 2. These three are there. Okay.
Like the first you have to take. So x square is equal to y minus 1. You have to go for y equal to x square plus 1. Y is equal to x plus 1 and this is the line and x is less than or equal to 2. So first you have to draw y equal to x square plus 1, you have to draw the line. So
first it is a parabola. This is 0, 1. Y equal to x square plus 1.
Next, y equal to x plus 1 line you have to draw. Y equal to x plus 1 line will touch here at x is equal to 0.
Y is equal to x plus 1. This is here. And x plus 9 equal to 2. This is 1.
this is 2. So x less than 22 means 0 less than 2x. So up to here, this is the radius. So this is equal to x is equal to 2. Now, solution. The area bounded is the shared region under the given curves. Okay, now what comes here? So this part should not be there, because 0 to 1 y to x plus 1, no? This should not be here, this should be y to x plus 1, it will be here. Now, this is 0, 0, this is 1, 0, 0, 0, so area is named as something else here, 2, A, B, O, C, B, A, O, minus A, B, E, so that is equal to area of O, A, OC, B, A, O minus area of A, O, A, D, A, D, E, A. Okay, so this is B and this is B. Okay. So this part you have to subtract OC, BA, O minus AD. Okay, this is how we will get here. First we will get here E. Sorry. Y is equal to x square plus 1 and y is equal to x plus 1. So x plus 1 is equal to x square plus 1, that implies x square minus x is equal to 0, x into x minus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, or x is equal to 1. So y is equal to 1 or y is equal to 2. Okay, now what do you get here? So up here you take your lines. This is you take as something F. Okay, x is equal to 0, x is equal to 1, x is equal to x is equal to 0 by 1, x is equal to 1 by 2. So here 1, 2, this is this is x is equal means by 3. This is 2, 3. Okay, this is 1 0 here, 2 0. Right? Now, therefore, this is A1, this is A2. Therefore, area A is equal to A1, which is equal to plus A2, that is equal to A1 area of OFEAO plus OFEAO, okay, plus area A2, area F, C, B, E, F,
which is equal to, that implies A1 is equal to area of OFEA minus area under parabola okay, now that is equal to A1 integral 0 to 1 line is a y to x plus 1 dx minus integral this 0 to this line here 1 here 2 okay, so I will get here
one to two x plus one dx.
Because this area is between under x square plus 1 and this area is under x plus 1. No problem, 0 to 1 directly. Okay? Clear on that. This part is parabola and this part is complete. Okay, line. That is equal to x cube by 3 plus x 0 to 1 plus x square by 2 plus x 1 to 2. That is equal to 1 by 3 plus 1 minus 0 plus 1 by 2 plus, plus 4 by 2 plus 2 minus 1 by 2 plus 1. That is equal to 4 by 3. Plus 4 minus 3 by 2 minus 1 by 6 4 minus 1 by 6 means 4 only 4 23 by 6 square minus what is it?
Okay, not done, this part.
Are you clear? So likewise you have to.
But this part is here, one A part is under the curve and A2 is under the line.
Not done. Cannot it? Right? Understood, na? Like this, you have to proceed. Now we'll go for next question. Draw the graph of curve.
Draw the graph of the parabola. Y is equal to sin x.
And find the area bounded by the curve x-axis and ordinates.
And find the area bounded by the x-axis and ordinates.
X is equal to minus pi to 2 pi.
Minus pi to
Now see here, you draw the curve, y is equal to mod sin x, right?
So you take here mod sin x, so draw the theta first.
Sin x passes to the origin, right? Clear? So what you get here, only upwards you take.
Since y is equal to mod sin x, we get area above x axis. Okay, so how will you get here? Minus pi. This is minus pi by 2, minus pi. This is pi by 2, this is pi, this is 2 pi. So here is it. Here will not get.
Okay, then down you will not get here. Then minus pi to 0.
So here you get. This is minus pi. This is 2 pi. Up to here, then
0 to pi and pi to 2 pi.
This part. So this is the shape.
Right? So this is the region. Okay, as shared in the figure.
So this is the shaded figure, we will get clear. Okay. So here y dash, y, x dash, x.
Okay, now how to find this area? Therefore, area of the bounded region.
Is equal to between 0 to pi. All the three are same one, right? right? Okay. Since the area is going to be negative, A1 integral minus pi to 0, what is called sin x plus integral 0 to pi mod sin x dx plus integral pi to 2 pi mod sin x dx. So we have y is equal to mod sin x, that is equal to sin x, that is equal to minus sin x, depending upon the curve here. Y is equal to minus sin x,
x belongs to minus pi to 0, comma pi to 3 by 2.
Here x belongs to, in this case, 0 to pi. Right, now,
so we can take here, all the three are there, area of one shared region, all parts are of equal area.
Okay, that is equal to sin x dx, since all parts are of equal area, again that is equal to minus cos x 0 to pi. That is equal to minus 3 into cos pi minus cos 2.
Okay, like that you get a shared region. Are you clear? Understood, na? We'll do one more question.
So I think this way you will define. These are the maximum models which you can be asked for, but you should have the idea how to find the first, you have to find a shared region. Then once shared region is clear, automatically find the bounding points and divide the area into specific known parts with the bounding curves or else lines. Then you have to use the integration substitute and simplify. Wherever models is there, area has no negative, so you have to take the curve accordingly as per the limits. That's what you have to do it.
We'll do one more question. Next question. Draw the graph of y equals sin inverse x. Okay. Find the area bounded by the curve in the domain. Zero to pi by two, x is equal to one and x axis. We'll go for the next question. See, y equal to sine inverse x, area bounded by the curve in the domain, zero to pi by two, y x equal to one. And x axis. So first you have to draw the curve. Okay. Y equals sin inverse will be reverse. So it will go.
This is pi by 2. 1, 0. This is minus pi by 2. X dash, x, y, y dash. Okay. 0 to pi by 2. Okay, pi by 2 is here. Now, area bounded by the curve. This is y is equal to sine inverse. Is x equal to 1? So what is the shared region? This is the shared region. This is O, A, B, O. Is equal to the area of the shared region. So that is equal to integral 0, 0, 0 to 1. Sine inverse x dx. Yes. Okay. Then what do you get here? So y equals sine inverse x.
Put x is equal to sine theta.
Put x is equal to sine theta. Dx is equal to cos theta d theta. That x is equal to 0. Sin theta is equal to 0. That x is equal to 1. Theta is equal to 5. That implies integral 0 to pi by 2. Sin inverse x is equal to theta into cos theta d theta. So integral u dx is equal to u into integral v dx minus integral of u dash integral v dx whole dx. Okay, so u is equal to theta, v is equal to cos theta. That implies u into v dx, v into sin theta, 0 to pi by 2 minus integral of, okay, u dash is 1 into integral of u theta, v theta, cos theta, cos theta. So it is equal to pi by 2 into sin 1 by 2 minus 0 minus integral of, your cos theta is equal to sin theta, and your minus integral is equal to cos theta. We got the pi by 2. So pi by 2 plus cos pi by 2 minus cos 0. Which is equal to pi by 2 plus 0 minus 1, which is equal to pi by 2 minus 1. Square root. This is how you have to. Okay, note it, like this will come, okay? Next we will continue. Two more days we will continue this part, then we will go for, okay? Okay, I will continue later. So note it up to here, right? Right. Thank you.